The answer's simple. No, you don't have to be baptized in order to go to heaven. The only thing that can save you is your faith in Jesus. But Jesus made it plain and simple. Those who follow Jesus obey his commandments. And he tells those who are saved to be baptized.